the game in trouble. Started out small, now they paying me double. Yeah, you can drip chip, baby, like mustard. Yeah.
Uh-oh, you better not trust them. Rotate them, all these hoes on shuffle.
Now we're in Vuokatti with the Estonian club Vemmejoe, and we are now completed the first ski session. Everything was perfect until the last corner where I fell very stupidly. First time for everything, so yeah. Very good gliding today, good conditions, like -4. So, anything to add, Kasper?
No.
What about your two falls?
No comment.
Not one, not, but two falls, okay. I'll leave it at that.
I wanted to touch the snow.
Yeah, the snow tasted very nice, so. Supreme condition for snow.
The good old waxing before.
Yes. We have done our ski waxing. Look at this pro technician blister by Kasper. Then there's my job. Should work. Let's hope so. It worked yesterday, so we should be fine.
House music.
So now we're in the shop, the most important part of the training camp. So time to do the walk, like a kilometer of candy chases. For example, Latvia, we would have this much, 6. And then here we have like, I don't know, 100, 200. So let's see. What do you think is a good choice, Ralph?
Everything.
I think it's like that. Not too much, not too little. What else? It's really hard to choose. But I think I'll fill it up to like 500 grams and I'll be satisfied.
Yeah.
What is your guess for the price?
Too much.
Morning training done. Yes. Here we have the fastest skier on the track, Oscar. How was the feeling today? Fast? Slow?
Yeah, fast.
How were the skis?
Fisher did a good job.
Fisher?
Yes.
Satisfied?
Yes.
Ready for the season?
Yeah.
Will you win?
Of course.
That's the right attitude. Okay. What do you mean? Is it good? I poured the rest.
No.
What do you mean no?
I said it needs to be thick.
Okay. There's like no milk left, so. intervals done right, Casper? What did we do?
We did 4 times 50k.
Yeah.
2 times classic, 2 times skating.
Basically skiathlon.
Yes. Each and every one we had to...
Progressive, faster?
Nah.
Or no?
We had to hold 200 meter race pace.
Yeah.
And each time had to be faster than the previous one. And then when that was done, then we had a marathon, like running.
We didn't have all day, just finished talking.
Yeah. So easy training.
Yeah. How are the emotions, Ralph? Good feeling?
Easy.
That's how it should be.
I could do it all day.
Yeah, but the coaches don't allow us, so unfortunately we can't.
Again on the phone.
Yes. I think it'll be time to end the camp here, right? Last training.
Yes. Very good camp.
How would you rate it 1 to 10? Sorry. Ooks the Kuma.
I'd rate it like a solid 8. Sorry, 5, sir.
Very good. And you?
I'd say 10.
Yeah, I would have to say the same. I've never been this early on snow, so a very productive camp too. Especially for Casper. Finally, he's training again.
Uh-oh, the game in trouble.